Welcome back to my video tutorial. Today I'm gonna show you how to install Laravel in Windows. Firstly, you have to go to laravel.com and click enter, and you scroll and you can see the right bar, you can see the documentation. You have to click on it, and then in the installation part you have to check the server requirement. I'm gonna click server requirement, and you will see the requirement of the server. You need the PHP less than or equal 7.1, BCMath, C-type, JSON, MV string, OpenSSL, PDO, tokenizer, and HTML. And then you have to install Composer. Composer is the main function to install the project via the command. So in my PC, I have installed ROM server here. So in the ROM server contain all that requirement. So let me check the ROM server. I'm going to type localhost and select the ROM server page and go to the PHP info, and then I'm gonna copy PHP. You can see the PHP version, and then I'm gonna go to check the BCMath. I'm copy and I find by control F and paste. You will see BCMath is enabled. Then I'm gonna copy C-type and paste. You will see C-type is enabled. And then JSON, I'm going to paste JSON. JSON is enabled. I'm gonna check MV string. I'm copy and paste. MV string is enabled. I'm going to check OpenSSL. I'm copy and then paste. OpenSSL is enabled. Then I'm copy PDO is enabled. Tokenizer, I'm gonna copy and check. Tokenizer is enabled. And the last one is HTML PHP extension. So I'm copy and paste. HTML is active. So that my server is have all this feature to working with Laravel. So I need to check with my composer. So I'm going to click on the search button in the window and type the cmd command prompt and hit the enter, and then I'm going to check by typing the composer --- version and hit the enter. So the composer is already installed in my server. It's the last version. One more command, you have to check your composer. You have to type composer and hit the enter, and then you can see all composer. It's the composer. So that's my server I had installed ROM server and composer. The ROM server content of the PHP, the Laravel requirement as that listing. So please waiting to watch the video to start the project with Laravel.